Hi there! Nandito na naman po ako, DJ Suzy of Magic 89.9 para maghatid sa inyo ng dagdag kaalaman tungkol sa road safety dito sa Yonge Street Smarts portion ng Motoring Today. Brought to you through the courtesy of Toyota, our partner in road safety. Kung napapansin ninyo, marami na tayong roundabouts dito sa Metropolis o ang tinatawag nating mga rotonda. Napabalita na nga na it is being considered by the present leadership of the MMDA to build more roundabouts in lieu of U-turns. We normally take rotondas for granted as commonplace sights, but as drivers, do you know what is the proper and safe way to treat a rotonda? Who has the right of way here? Vehicles inside the roundabout have the right of way. Dahil dito, any vehicle getting into a roundabout should give way to those that are already within the circle and should wait for a safe gap of vehicles before attempting to drive into the circle or for a vehicle that's already inside to give way to you before entering. Kung papasok pa lamang kayo sa rotonda, mangyari lamang na magbigay daan sa mga sasakyang nasa loob na ng rotonda bago pumasok. Sila po ang nauna at sila ang may right of way. Kung tayo lahat ay magre-respeto sa salitang right-of-way, maiiwasan natin ang aksidente sa daan. Until the next time here on Motoring Today's Yonge Street Smarts portion, where you can learn how to be safe while on the road as a pedestrian, commuter, biker, or driver. This is Suzy of Magic 89.9, reminding you to always be a safe and responsible road user. Be street smart.